so pretty like this.
Okay.
I'm excited for Isaiah again.
Okay. So remember, you're going to grab your reins just with this hand. Yep, so both reins in this hand. Grab onto both.
I need a bigger bird.
There you go. There you go. Okay, now you can put your hand down here if you need to. And then you can swing your leg over. Perfect. Okay, one in each hand. You remember, very, very good. I'm gonna scoot you forward and then we'll fix those, okay? You ready? Good job. Okay, what do you say to make her stop?
Whoa.
Very good, okay. How's your week? Anything exciting? No, what was your favorite part of the week?
Did you go surfing?
You did? You got it? Was that fun? I don't know how to surf. That's super cool.
Well, it wasn't actually surfing. It was actually boogie boarding.
Oh, that sounds like a lot of fun. Boogie boarding in the ocean? Okay, remember, where do your heels go? Very good. You got that one? Okay, on either side of the buckle. See where the knots are? Perfect. And then go ahead and grab. You, do you want to use this or just...
Hands
up. I use it. You do? Okay. Go ahead and grab on. There you go. You got it? Okay. How do your feet feel? Toes up? Okay, you got to keep your toes up, heels down, and then they won't move. If you put your toes down, they're going to move around. Okay? There you go. They'll stay really still if you just keep pushing those heels, okay? Good job, Winnie.
Yeah.
Good steal. Dixie knows this game. There you go. Are you pushing your heels down still? Very good. Very good. Okay, how do we ask her to stop? There you go. Yep, make sure you lean back. There you go. Let's try it again. Ready? Lean back. Whoa. There we go. Much better. Okay. Can you steer her over the rail? There you go. Go without me now. we go. Okay, now you can turn her into me.
No, this is not for you. I'm sorry.
Winnie.
Not for right now. After.
Winnie, can you turn her to me? There we go. I know, she knows. There we go. Okay, where are your heels? Now, what do you have to do before you tell her whoa? There we go. Good job. High five. Elbow. Good job.
Guys.
Here, you ready to trot?
I don't have anything, I promise.
Remember, sit up tall, and then where are you pushing your heels? There we go. Down, down, down. Good. Eyes on the tree. Okay, one more time around. Are you pushing your heels down still?
Yeah.
Let me see it. Woo, there they are. Okay, all the way to mom and dad. Here we go. Are you pushing the heels? Let me see. There we go. All right, what do you tell her?
Whoa.
Good, Winnie. Good job. Good job. Okay, so moved a little bit. So what does that tell us? It's okay. What does that tell us? Where did your heel go? Well, if it was down, the stirrup wouldn't move, right? If it moved, what does that tell us? Yeah, just a little bit. bit, right? So the only reason why I want you to see that is because I want you to know how important it is to push your heels down the whole time, right? Because even if it comes up for a second, that's when this can move. Does that make sense? So it's super, super important. If you're going to think about anything at all, what do you think I want you to think about? That's right. Okay? That was a good job, though. Three whole times? Very, very good. Do you want to try walking on your own again one more? Okay, hands up off the jump strap. Let go of the jump strap. Just the jump strap. And then hold the reins. Why don't we hold under the knots again? Underneath. Perfect. Okay, why don't we go a different way this time? So you'll turn straight towards Mom and Dad. Look at Mom and Dad. There you go. There we go. Where are your heels now, honey? Yeah. Good job. Okay, now you have to keep her to the fence. One whole time around. There you go. Where are you looking? Yeah, good job. There we go. Look at those heels. Holy moly. They're beautiful. There you go. Grab the reins. Grab the reins. Good job.
I hold on to the jump strap.
That was smart.
Because I was about to fall off.
You weren't about to fall off, but I'm going to stay connected to you, okay? Because I don't want you letting go of the reins with me, okay? If you let go of the reins, then Dixie can do whatever she wants, right? Okay, let's try that again. I'm going to stay connected to you, but I want you to turn her in a circle around me, okay? Good job. Did she pull her head down that time? Do you know why? Because she did before, and what did you do? There you go. You just told her, hey, please don't do that. She went, okay. Right? Does that make sense? Good job. So much better. Okay. Can we try it one more time before we go? Is that okay? You want to switch your hands to be above the knots, or is it okay right there? Okay. How many times should we go this time? How many laps past Mom and Dad? Five? Oh, I love it. Okay. Let's do five. Okay, what's super important? Yeah, remember, if you could think about one thing, what's it going to be? Yeah, you got it. There we go. Remember, when she starts trotting and it gets bouncy, what do you push down even more? Very good. Where are you going to look? Okay. I think you're ready. Five times. Are you ready?
Don't let go of the reins. I can't believe you trotted that much with your heels down. That was so good. How do you feel? You feel strong? Yeah, looked good. Which way are we going to take back? We're going to go that way or this way? Okay. Okay, can you make sure they're both under the knots? Look. Both under. There you go. All right, tell her where to go. Good job. Oh, thank you.
Oh, our pleasure.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, look, there's a trailer. Do you think someone's leaving or arriving? Pamela, are you waiting for the turnout?
There's a trailer behind the truck. Yeah, we had, there's two people waiting. Yeah. I know. I thought you just walked out.
That's how they transport the horses. Like a car for the horses.
Isn't that cool?
You want to give her a patsy? Thank you.
Thank you.
I love you, Dixie.
I love you.
Oh, where are you going, Dixie? There we go.